Hi, my name is Theresa Nixon. I am at Monkey Hill Community College at 2 o'clock in the morning, and I am writing an assignment on autism and how it affects the world today. This is my second midnight class. I love it, and I do take human growth on Tuesday night at midnight also. I'm in college to get my nursing degree, and always wanted to be a nurse. And I do have a son who's at home right now asleep, which is this time is convenient for me. And I would take the class again if they offer it.